All right. Going to go into this one. I have never actually beaten this. Used to have it on the GBA long time ago. So we're going to attempt this and see if it's actually possible. Bit SpongeBob. Options, nothing really to change there. New game, normal. Sneaky button, home to SpongeBob SquarePants and his pals. Look here, us, Spongy. Hero is out for a walk with his pet Snail Gary. How nice. Oh no, Gary smells kelp meat. He's running away. What will SpongeBob do? Home sweet Panda. Level 1. Use the normal bubbles to trap jellyfish and use them as platforms. Don't have much of a jump there. Gary, come back. I wonder how long they stay trapped like that. Oh, helpful Patrick. Jump on the bounce bubbles to bounce extra far. Can I switch? I cannot. Nope, okay. Some peace and quiet. Nope. Never. Give me the coin. Thank you. Strong bubbles to remove barriers and enemies. Jump on the float bubbles to be carried to high places. Gary, what are you doing? Oh, come on, really? We need the coin. Thank you. Trick treasure chest. It's the Dutchman. A peaceful slumber. Say that better not have been the end of the level, because I collected every coin and so far and there wasn't any. Collect all three keys to unlock the Dutchman's treasure. Ooh, the worm. Press A to tuck into small areas and avoid enemies. A to get back out. Also, I can float. But since they haven't told me that, apparently. Probably one of those all day in the manual things. Press and hold A to glide. Medal of Dishonor. Bonus game. Ah. Simon says. Chapter? treasure hunt. Rock bottom. Slow, but it means I get all the doubloons. This is a falling level. Okay, so bubbles will only stun them for a little bit. Underwear, need that. That bubble. How we're going to play it. Bubbles. I can bubble cancel. I was looking for. Damn it.
Well,
coming back to the normal bubble scheme. But it looks like I kept the coins. That was a little too far back. I should hopefully take less damage this time. Gotta be a reason that, one up. Okay. I'll take a one up. I should probably get my mouse out of there. I do not like these things. Whatever they are. There we go. the strong bubbles for that area over there. I'm doing a bunch of screen captures. Supposed to drift down from. That's why the normal bubbles are there. So hopefully that respawned that jellyfish. Yeah, there we go. I got there eventually. Then I go back and get the normal bubbles so I can get myself back across. Again, just in case. Why? Whatever. I wasn't planning on 100%ing this one either. You, I'm getting rid of. Really? Okay, it does show me the amount of keys there. Hope I didn't need him. You go away. You go away. You go away. Bubbles to get up there. No! Why? Okay, it looks like the jellyfish respawn regardless. One up. I have to take that. Oh, that's a float bubble. What? Fine. I'll do it from over here. Raspberry, raspberry, raspberry. Now this is just proving to me I was always an idiot child. If the game wants me to collect everything to get to the final level, this one isn't getting finished. So, how am I supposed to do this if I can't bounce that high? Or is the problem that I needed to break more of that? First thing I'm going to do is get rid of my obstacles. Okay. Clear the whole thing. Really? Okay, whatever, game. More float bubbles. SpongeBob. Strong bubbles again. The normal bubbles respawn the jellyfish. Okay, Okay, so wait, where am I going now? I have the three keys, but there does not appear to be a chest at the end of this path. Okay, I need to jump from... Okay, that was weird. Game? Really? Oh my god, are you serious? Starting to annoy me here. Not in the same way you did when I was a child. Seven coins. Golden anchor from rock bottom. Level 2. To the outback. Oh, hi, Plankton. Urchins are unaffected by bubbles. Good to know. I assume clams are not affected by bubbles either. What the fuck, game? I'm going to guess there's something up there, but hopefully it's not anything important. You know? I'm really not feeling it. This here be a bunch of bullshit. I hope the order of the keys doesn't mean anything. Bounce bubbles. I feel like I'm missing things. Okay. Oh, full heal. Oh, nice. Before I go there, I should double check. Yep. Almost missed a key. That would have been bad. I feel like I'm getting some float bubbles here soon. Strong bubbles. That's interesting. Where's my float bubbles? I think maybe I'm supposed to backtrack with these. backtracking further for what is probably just coins. Jellyfish Rodeo. Collect coins and reach the finish to earn bonuses. Steer the jellyfish using the control pad and press A for a boost. Bonus A. Really doing a good job hitting these, am I? Well, I got 3 1-ups from it. Something, I suppose. I think so. I don't know how I'm supposed to get around that specific cactus. Please tell me I'm at the end. Oh, thank God. Don't even really care about the coins. Lucky boxer shorts. Krabby Patty Napping Special Challenge. Special boots. Hold down R to run extra fast. You can jump higher now, too. I win. Oh! I now have items. Press L to choose the boots and hold R to run. Not having these items might explain why I was never able to beat this game even when I cheated. Have to keep bothering him? There we go. I'm starting to understand why this game couldn't even really be cheated. Set of bubbles to get up there, which is probably what's through the doorway. Ice physics. Physics. Why are there ice physics on my bubble? Bubbles. Oh good, and now there's wind. Bubbles for some reason. What? Game. Oh hey, did that underwear did respawn? Getting in the way. Seriously. Jump. Bubble. Jump, bubble. Are again getting in the way. What can you do here? Okay. Nope. That's all we're getting of this game. It's not fun. Let me switch up to something else now.